Okay, welcome back to more Let's Play Sunset Riders. Last time we had a hard time on a level, but we beat it. And at the end, I ranted for like way too long. But hopefully got the rant out of the way and we can just do gameplay for the rest of this game, hopefully. Yeah, I don't know. There is that little part of me that like feels bad when I like rant for like super long. But then on the other hand, it's like, well, like I really like shouldn't, I don't know. Like, yes, I ranted for like way too long. But it's like, it was like important. It's like life stuff. Like it's like a, like for me, it's like a historic, oh, you can jump up here. I didn't know that. It's like a historic moment. Okay, so you can just jump up here and they can't hit you very well. Oh my god. Oh, you son of a- Oh, god dang it. Oh, look how close he was to dying. Alright, it's fine. We got this. But, like I said, it was like, oh, god dang, dude. It was like life update stuff. I don't know. It's like historic. So, I don't know. I view historic stuff in like for me, like, certain things are, like, important when it's, like, something like this, you know? So I just wanted to talk about it. Oh man, it's like historic. It's like a new like chapter in my life. We had the YouTube era, and now we're gonna have the YouTube and also Humble Ray at the same time era. You know. Oh man, don't jump right into the bullets, dude. Man, those are some pretty big explosions. Jeez. Oops, I didn't mean to go off the edge of the, or climb off the edge of the thing and fall. So do you actually destroy these at some point if you hit them enough? Because they take, like, damage. Jeez, dude. You don't get any warning. As soon as they hit the ground, they blow up, like, right away. Yeah, I was gonna see if maybe there's a way to take them both out quick, and there is. Oh, so the guy on the left throws the big boomy ones. Oh, jeez. They can land on top of the thing, too, apparently. Oh, balls. So, like I said, there's always that part of me that, like, feels bad when I, like, ramble for too long. But then, on the other hand, it's like, well, I don't do it every time. It's not like I do it on, like, every episode. And it's, like, historic, so... So there's really, like, no reason to... Oh, god dang. There's really, like, no reason to, like, feel bad, even though... I, like, sort of do. I don't know. I do sort of have this weird thing. I don't know if it's, like, a childhood thing. But sometimes I feel, like, guilty for stuff, even though I, like, shouldn't. So there is that part of me where it's, like, I have to kind of keep myself in check a little bit to be, like... Even though I have this feeling, I have to remind myself to, like... Like, I'm cognizant enough to know that even though I feel this way, that it's, like, it's not a correct thought, you know? I think that's something that a lot of people struggle with. They have these thoughts and they think that all of their thoughts are facts. But it's like, well, your thoughts are not always facts, you know? Like, people have incorrect, like, thoughts, like, all the time. You know, thoughts that are just, like, not true, you know? Like, another example is that I have... I've never been, like, officially, like, diagnosed, but I think I have, like, mild, like, body dysmorphia. I have, like, a weird... Well, I think part of it is that, like, I think I do, like, legitimately, like, have, like, a weird, like body shape or whatever. Like, I weigh, like 175 pounds. So you imagine what a person who weighs 175 pounds would look like. But I have, like, a weird, like, shaped, like, torso. So, like, my torso is, like, very, like, wide. I'm, like, barrel-chested in, like, a weird way. Please die. Oh, thank God. So even though like for example, like when I, oh, what do you call it? Like that muscle where, like if you stand and like, if the lighting is like a certain way, then if I stand kind of like sideways, you can see like the definition sort of where it's like the front of your stomach, and then it's like shadowy like between the front and the side of your stomach or whatever. I don't know if there's like a, like, I don't like know how to describe it, but it's like, it's the kind of thing that someone who's like in shape would have. Even though I don't like have like a, even though I don't like have like a six pack or anything. I'll tell you a secret. A huge reward is being offered for Richard Rose, but be careful. He always, oh geez, man. Okay. New save state time. Woohoo. Okay. So does this mean we have four more levels? Oh man, we're actually on the train, okay. I feel like anytime I see like footage of this game where they're like talking about it, like you always see the, oh man, did you see how close that was? I feel like you see the train level a lot. So like when you stand at an angle, or you know, like at a 45 degree angle, it makes you look less wide from like side to side. Oh man, you probably have to not get hit by that. I probably inadvertently avoided it. But like if I stand in front of the mirror like straight on, then I like sort of look fat. Because of like how wide, oh geez. Because of like how wide my like torso is. Okay, I didn't see if I had an extra life. I probably did, right? I think every time you kill a boss... Oh, wait, no, I'm on my last life. Okay. So if I don't get a one-man before I die, we'll go ahead and use a credit. I think we're far enough into the game where I can use a credit. So, like, my, I don't know. I feel like my love handles kind of, like, poke out more than they ought to. Because, like, for how much I weigh, I kind of don't want to pick a different guy. Like, I kind of want to pick a different guy just so I'm not the same guy, but it's like, well, I kind of don't like the other guys. We'll wait till the level actually starts before I make the new save state. Here should be good. So I feel like my like, love handles, like, stick out further than they ought to for someone that's of my weight. Like, when you think of, like, love handles, you think of, like, a fat dude. But it's like, I'm actually, like, in pretty good of shape. I'm in, like, decent shape. But just because of, like, the shape of my, like, rib cage and stuff, like, my bone structure just means that, like, I just have, like, a wide torso, you know? And I have kind of, like, a large pelvis, too. In that weird way where it's, like, I have, like, a 35-inch waist. And it's like, no matter how much weight I lose, I'll never have a smaller waist than that, just because, like, my pelvic bone is just, like, that big, you know? Okay, so I forgot that in the, this is the first time I used a continue. I forgot that, that, like, in the starting options, I set my lives to have, like, a bajillion lives. I don't know, I just squandered them all. Oh, man. I don't know, man. Okay, you at least don't die from touching him. That's nice. I wonder if the other guys also did not kill you from touching him. I feel like that'd be the only way to, like, make it fair. Maybe that was the case this whole time. Where I was, like, all nervous about not being able to, like, touch him when they're, like, on your plane. But maybe you could have actually touched him. I don't know. I felt like, especially, like, the guy on the horse, I felt like you would get, like, trampled by the horse. Oh, god dang. Got a little bit greedy. God dang. Okay, well, I got a bunch of lives, so I just have to, like, try to not squander, like, all of them. I can squander a few, but let's not squander all of the every life. But, the larger, like, oh, god damn. The larger bone structure is why... is why I weigh like 175 pounds. Despite like being in like pretty good shape, you know? Oh, jeez. God dang. Woo. Please die. I don't want to get sniped from behind. God damn, dude. Oh, man. So I'll just focus on this guy, then get sniped by the other guy. Okay, cool. I feel like I haven't gotten much use from the double shot, to be honest. Let's just go, I guess. Maybe it's not worth it to kill every guy, because if you could just, like, scroll off the screen, then you're, like, not in harm's way versus, like, standing there, like, wanting to, like, kill them. You know, I feel like sometimes it is better to just scroll them off the screen after all. Oh, man, this is way faster. Okay, well, I think I got a little bit of use out of the diagonal shot here. Because when he jumps into the shots. All right, piece of cake. All right, piece of cake. I forgot to look at the timer to see how long this episode is gone for, but I feel like the last one went on a bit longer. So we'll end it after this one. This one might be a bit shorter, but that'll make up for the last one being longer, I guess. It's fine. I do sort of want to get back to having some games have, like, shorter episodes. I feel like this is a good game to have, like, short episodes. Because I noticed that whenever I do, like, an RPG, the episodes are, like, you know, 30 to 40 minutes because you want to make decent progress. But even on the games that are not, like, long games, I still have a tendency to go for, like, 20 minutes or more. But it might actually be better to have some episodes that are, you know, somewhere between 10 to 15 minutes. Or, you know, like, less than 20, you know? So I do sort of want to, like, get back to having it to where at least some episodes are, like, short. If it's a game that is better suited for shorter episodes, to make sure to actually have them be shorter episodes. I feel like this is a good example of a game that is better suited for, like, shorter episodes. Like, short episodes, like, work on a game like this. My god. Okay, hold on. Well, where did I make the save state? Right here? Okay. So I just gotta remember to jump over the rocks right away. Okay, that's fine. Actually, let me go like this. That way I'm at the actual start. Okay, so next time we'll make our way up this mountain, I guess, and probably get hit by some rocks, so looking forward to that. So we'll do that next time. So as always, thank you very much for watching. Please leave your thoughts in the comments and like the video, and I will see y'all next time. Have yourselves a great day. Bye.